Give everyone back.
Yeah, I think everyone's here.
I think everybody's here.
Alright, cool.
Rox, you here?
Roughly here?
Yep.
Should be all of us. Yeah, he's here. I've seen his
arrestor.
I'm not here.
Roll call. Dang, we'll have to wait for you.
I'm here. I'm just muted.
I'll let you know. I'll let you know when I get back to my headset.
Yeah, I'm here. All
right. But were you actually being serious, or are you fucking with us still?
Oh, I'm here. I'm just fucking with you.
Because he's that cat.
Okay, I had to make sure, because you sounded pretty serious. I was just making sure.
Hey, Wolf, please don't let me forget to do sponsors after stages, or when the stages hit.
We'll try to do one before we start.
That makes a lot.
The poll award.
I'm paused, goddammit. Yeah, I got asked why I didn't do sponsors the last race. Well, I forgot. So.
I said something about it. I don't think you heard me, though.
Dude, drop.
Yeah, I didn't hear shit.
Well, since you forgot to do sponsors, you're fired.
Well, apparently.
Do we just want to go down the list and say our names and our car numbers as we're loading?
I'll do one here in a second. Who got the poll? Wolf, you got a poll?
Yep.
I did.
Today's poll award is brought to you by Scooby-Doo's Adult Toys Superstore. Do you ever want to walk up to your significant other and rip the anal beads out of her ass like they're a pull cord on a steel weed eater? Take your ass on down to Scooby-Doo's Adult Toys Superstore for all your anal bead deals. Use promo code Ashley to get 32% off your next anal bead bulk item.
On a steel weed eater.
Who doesn't that one's like hard to good?
Nothing runs like a steel.
Nothing run like your wife either. You yanked them some bitches out of there like that.
It's the pull chain to get the other side right going there.
Right.
I should have done a stripper pole promo since it was the poll award.
Good God.
I'll do that in that Dover. Well, I had like 12 wrote down. I thought the funniest. It's just really hard to say with a straight face.
Here we go.
So we do a stripper one for the feet.
Speaking of strippers, we have one hell of a train made up on the inside.
Are we on flats or straight?
Straight.
Okay. I'm in the grass.
Showed up right in my ear.
Well, I was gonna hit the 22 in the pump, but then the 22 turned left and I missed it and we ended up three wide.
Oh. Sorry. Man.
Oh, Super J's dead.
Alright.
Down stomping.
Yeah, I got loose.
Yeah, you did. We were three wide, but I didn't call it.
Super J's murder is brought to you in part by
Super J's Jewelers. If you want real jewelry for a real manly fan, go to Super J's Jewelers, right next to Scooby's Adult Toy Superstore off of Exit 1 in Utopia. Stock up on bleach and latex gloves while you're there.
If you start doing commercials for Vaseline, I've got a question.
Be ready here. Doesn't do commercials for Vaseline, but he already gets it for free. Mm-hmm. You got room. You're clear. Got one. Just get inside. All clear.
Let's go, Rusty.
I don't know. Right, they rode up a little. Does he even get in the room?
Ooh, April. Ooh, I saved it.
Outside, outside. Clear high, bud.
Yeah.
I'll just
back out. I was afraid if I checked up me and Super J would get into it. I was afraid if I kept throttling up, I'd run into you.
Yeah, and then the Super J would probably be something like this.
Shit, you guys are side by side.
Use the high line to shuffle back here for a little bit. I feel like being back here is going to pay off in the long run. Like Talladega or something. Caution number two.
Hmm.
At least their fuel strategy is going to be really easy to deal with.
That was below the apron because you hit me.
Go to the outside. I know what you can do the same thing every track, every turn. You gotta change it up. Just try to force it in there every turn.
I've tried going to the outside and holding people tight on the bottom and then they
I get that way too.
I did meet Jesus earlier by doing that. Hell yeah, pit crew, let's go.
We're going green.
I have a lot of damage.
Sponsors.
Let's see here. That's what you can do for the week. Write down a bunch of sponsors.
I'm gonna need more.
This question is brought to you by Black Rifle Coffee. You need coffee to stay awake to race the slate.
Shootout for stage one win.
Ooh, true, true. And there's another song.
Go, Jago!
Trying to. I only got the outside to work with there.
Yeah.
A little bit.
I hope the higher one.
Gated.
I'm there, Wesley.
I see.
You're back.
I did.
I'm already too.
Ooh, a little bit of lag from... Oh!
Oh, shit! I'm flipping!
Great job!
I kept going!
I got underneath you, but I went through the grass and it killed me.
I literally went in the air, saw the ground, hit the ground, and went straight as an arrow.
So that was the end of the stage, right?
Yep. Need a commercial.
Stage one is brought to you in part by Kimbrel Home Remodeling. If you live in anywhere on the southeastern region of Tennessee and you want your home remodeled, and you want it remodeled by good people at a good affordable price, go to Kimbrel Home Remodeling and Repair on Facebook. They can hook you up a good deal.
Well, I asked.
Oh, I missed it.
Because I didn't know if it would show it. Like, our... I might have to write that down real quick.
Race your heart out, Superman.
Oh, oh my boy.
Race.
Ready, ready. This has been racing. We're not going to caution out.
Well, that fuck up is brought to you by Super J Racing on YouTube.
Russ, I'm getting a huge push, so it's gonna be good.
Gonna roll it out.
Damn,
Russ.
You got
to push,
man.
What do you want me to do?
Stop hitting me.
I'm like three wide. I can't go much higher.
I.
Well, there you go, Jay.
Sun. Right.
Roughly, I kept checking up for Jake. He had shittier tires. I didn't want to just like.
Yeah, I mean, it's good. I just. When I ran into you, you got the 8.
Yeah.
I'm in the same boat with.
Yeah.
Me and you both, buddy.
I'm sure we'll get a lot of things straightened out for season 2.
I don't think relaxed cautions might have been the way to go. Because if we all wreck, we'll all be on the same amount of laps. Oh boy.
Alex is a great driver. Be ready here.
This bull in a china shop moment brought to you by Mr. Trigger. She's coming to fill this hole, buddy.
I'm still there. We're all through a pump. Alright, clear outside. Got a combo now.
Alright, stop that.
We are outside now.
You look in the rear view?
Yeah.
Well, Russell, we got this. Let's go.
Yeah, I had to check out the line a bit.
It's line effect. I'm at the top.
Halo.
Hard to pass.
I like it.
We're still there.
Outside.
Friendly a bit. Nothing you could do. Nothing.
I'll push you.
Got one
number 8.
Champion.
Eight bouncing off us.
Well, on the bright side, we're not going to have to worry about green flag pit stops.
Harris, that was a good save. I don't know how I didn't come down on you, but that was a nice save.
16. I don't think it's going to be this bad at Martinsville. You know that?
Nah.
Equal.
Once you find a rhythm there, it's pretty easy.
Yeah, it's pretty good there once you get into the rhythm. Here, it's like high speed.
Yeah, here's fast as fuck.
I'm a 10-degree driver. Ready.
Building.
I hate starting on the outside.
Almost just got killed.
Let's go, there we go, that's the push I wanted.
I'm just going up and up and up.
Thank you.
car is good when I'm by myself.
Yeah, when I got somebody to load me on, it's just
no, I caught the
eagle.
Careful,
still there.
Like you running through the
jail. Lucky that corner.
Looks like that actually helped me out a lot. I was about to go all the way around.
What I'm gonna try to do.
Is that a little bit better?
I'm not trying to shoot it up, I'm just trying to block from the front line. But you're good.
You're taping, so.
Yeah, I was following you.
Yeah, you know, they open the door for everybody.
Gotta wait. We'll hit the apron here a few laps.
Or I'll get ran over by the 22.
You're good at that.
Oh yeah, I know.
Shit, my bad, Rifa.
Yeah.
I'm trying to keep it off your ears. Stage to pick, so I mean.
Oh, enough of this one.
Come on, Nurse, and set him up.
I'm trying if I can get King out of the way.
You almost out of the rest here? I'll get out of your way.
Yeah.
I'll get.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm, if I don't go in now, I'll be like,
you're almost out of gas.
Okay, you going in?
No. It's the end of the
Ooh. Oh, blue tire.
I just ran out. Over
there.
Right front. I don't think you did hit me.
I lost the right front.
No, but I think I...
Watch those tires.
Driving with no right front. Let's go.
Me too.
You're almost out of
I'm out.
I'm out.
Fucking shit hit somehow.
Oh my god.
Looks like Rox is gonna get it.
Top 10 that day.
That's great.
How the fuck? You gotta be fucking shitting me.
What a suspenseful stage win.
Goddamn
entertainment part.
Everybody run out of gas.
This stage win is brought to you by blind squirrels. Because even a blind squirrel can find a nut every now and then.
Right front, negative one.
Negative one.
I was thinking brought to you by blind squirrels. Everybody in this lead just seemed to be a fucking blind squirrel to run themselves out of gas.
I had enough people though.
I would have got fifth if the wrestler didn't run into me and spin me out. I was already out of fuel.
My tire fucked me.
It's hard to save gas when you're in the lead. I was trying to push you.
No, yeah, but when you spun me out, it threw me to the back of the field, man.
Good job, Rox.
Right, oh, that happened.
This
was a Mr. Ryan. I need Carl.
Working on it.
Stop. Out the way. Out
the way. It's not up to me. Something's going in front of me.
That's not you, Dave. You're good.
No. That's
kind of not right. That apron was nice down on the bottom.
We got lots of time.
Now we gotta run.
Come down.
Oh, five's dead.
Damn it, I should have let you keep that spot. Now I'm gonna have to restart on the outside.
Yeah.
Seconds of damage. Hell yeah. To what?
To hydration.
This makes me afraid for Martinsville. That's actually not a bad idea.
I honestly think Martinsville would be better than that.
He's running over this.
Why are we stopping?
That did not see that coming.
You're alright, I just told you that nobody was going to happen.
Stay on.
Slow down, thanks. I'm
only.
That's my bad,
dude. No. My car was just going left and right.
Inside. was trying to save it, but you didn't get it.
I see one.
For a while.
Let's do it.
Damn.
I let up not to.
I can't get back in.
To get back in, like behind roughly or whatever.
Yeah, I went up two and I got ran
like, yeah.
Okay.
This is why I try to fight to stay in the top. Once I can get in the back. Here, yeah, you gotta try to do that.
Yeah, I'm pushing fucking. I get right finally up the fucking rocks and all I see is Wolf on the fucking apron.
That's what I had to do at the
I can't let up. I can't let up anymore.
In the iRacing game is blocked.
I can't let up anymore either. I'm off the gas when I saw Super Drive. All right, I get hit and down on the apron, so I don't just throw it right into Super Drive. Tires.
I guess. You're good, Wolf. I had to let it.
Awesome.
ammo, right?
Four coming in this time.
Five picking this lap.
I sent it too hot and I think probably 3 off.
I'm sure. I knew you were pitting, but I didn't see your car go low, so I thought you might have just outside of the stage.
Yeah, no, I just sent it too hard. I'm sorry. But damn it.
It's tough here. You basically have to get off of the track like in the middle of 3 and 4 almost.
Yeah. I just didn't want to lose too much time, and I was just nervous. I don't know, I fucked it up.
Interesting shakeup, though.
Super J should be in the lead, I believe.
Nope, I did not get my pit in. And my camera changed. Like, what the heck?
I was out of his green.
Two to go.
I'm sorry, we'll have to get off of it. I can't go anywhere.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm not
Who
the fuck won?
I think it was King Rocks.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, you got it? Roughly got it. Oh,
I'm sorry,
man.
Wolf. I fucked that whole race up for us, dude. I'm so bad.
Seventh place. That's. Man. That shocks me and a wrestler.
Good race, Katie. That was close.
Fuck, that had
it. Yeah, that was close.
I mean, yeah, you drove it like a bull in a china shop that whole last lap.
Hey, Strike.
Yo.
I'm done. I won't be back.
Okay.
I'm not listening to nobody call me an idiot. They don't fucking know me. And if he wants to sit there and cry about getting bumped into, I ain't got time for that bullshit. I'm not going back to that crap again. Got what I'm saying? Yeah, Harris, I'm talking about you.
Oh, I'm glad you're leaving, dude, because 30 times in that race, dude, every time you were around me, you ran.
Dude, I got hit by